Whoa, hold the applause. I don't wanna hear that shit, so I spoke my cause. If you wanna hear me rap, I suggest you reserve it, cause I don't wanna hear you clap, so I fucking deserve it. Listen. When I spell my first word, it's when my music begins. Song flows from the tippity top of my pippity pen. I'm so hippity hop, never stippity stop. I'm a fish out of water, watch the flippity flop. Hold up, y'all know that I can blast like a jet. Y'all know that I got music that you'll never forget. Y'all know that I'm the greatest rapper y'all ever met. And I don't know why this mic ain't in a museum yet. I mean, damn, the stars about to brighten your day. Pull your stick out the mud and drive the rest of the way. I'm a player and I got the fucking balls to say. I'm about to turn this game around like I put it in the wrong way. All day. All day, brought a shit, yeah, this is something that y'all say. I should explain why this is something to call me. I'm about to tell all and show you what it all means. Listen, I was some lonely children, right? Me, myself, and about the building. I wasn't really with it with all the feeling. I had no room to grow, fuck all the ceiling. Yeah, but then this motherfucker, Christian Michael Simmons, just my other brother. He said, Brandon, you the shit, you should write me something. The little Brandon gave little Rick all or nothing. Yeah, that's how I came to be musical. Turned a cubicle into a studio. Yeah, Breezy Braman, bitch, that's how I said it. Well, I should tell you what that means before I forget it. B.R.A. is the first two letters in Brandon. Plus the shit the bitches hold their cans in. B.R.A., man, that shit is truly true. Be really awesome, man, I'm doing this shit for you. I'm doing this for Trina, this for cash, this is proof. I'm doing this for all the people that still need some truth. Man, I'm also doing this to have fun and show y'all how that life of Breezy B begun. And the wars that I've won and the songs that I've sung. Also, I just wanna make some songs for my son. Tell him he's shit and his dad was a bomb. And the war with himself was the war they won. But mostly I just wanna get this life of mine going. Let go of my anger, make peace with my emotion. I feel like I'm buffering, standing still, no more motion. Time to put my foot on the ground because I'm overloaded. Damn.